I think we should keep our voices down in case of avalanches.
What should we keep down?
Morons.